This is where last night's episode of Walking Dead was filmed. The gas station scene. They left the same sign up, it looks like. High Falls Road. Here's the alley where they go into, and there was a drum out there with firecrackers on it. And here's the sign that was in the background. A little bit further. Keep going. It says Walker's Mill, South Walker's Mill, and Walker's and High Falls Road. There we go.